available, so they were substituted for powdered eggs, which sometimes still had shells in them.
Another thing that was rationed was clothes. This is a clothing ration that you would use. An example of something, a clothing item that would be rationed is Lottie's stockings.
Lottie's stockings were normally rationed because the nylon was used for making parachutes.
When I couldn't have my stockings, I'd either put gravy on my legs to make them look tanned, or I'd draw down the back of them with eyeliner.
So rationing was a very important part of World War Two and World War Two.